pre-Christmas festivities can also be witnessed in Guwahati. Faithful thronged the Baptist church in Christian Basti area on the occasion. Take a look. And my colleague Priyadarshini Medhi also spoke to the faithful on the occasion. Let's listen in to what they have to say.
So viewers, as you all know, today is Christmas Eve and the entire Guwahati city is decorated with Christmas trees and very beautiful lights. So right now I'm present at one of the churches in Guwahati located in Christian Basti. So we'll take a look. So there you can see, this is one of the church, Baptist church in Christian Basti. And there you can see, there are many people as the service will start in a short while from now. And we also have with us the pastor of this church.
This evening we'll have evening mass. And after the worship, our youths will display some act. That is our program for this evening.
And what are the programs for tomorrow?
Tomorrow we'll have the main service. We'll not have here because we cannot accommodate all people. So we'll have in St. Stephen's School. So tomorrow main worship service.
We also have other people with us. Plans for Christmas?
Actually, we have exams, so there is no plan in Christmas.
All right, viewers, so you can see the church is very beautifully decorated and after just few moments, this evening service will start. I'll try and talk to more people here. So, hello.
কালিৰ কাৰণে ভালে লাগিছে আৰু খ্ৰীষ্টমাছটো আহিছে আৰু আমি নতুন ইমান বছৰৰ মূৰত আমি মানে খ্ৰীষ্টমাছটো পালন কৰিব পাৰিম তাৰ কাৰণে ভাল লাগিছে আৰু আপোনালোকেও আহিছে তাৰ কাৰণে থেংক ইউ
মেৰি খ্ৰীষ্টমাছ For tomorrow, we are coming to the prayer service in the morning, and thereafter in the evening also, we have a blessed evening service for those who come to pray with us.
And what about feast and family get-together?
Yes, we have our community feast on the 26th, where the whole community comes together, and we feast together. We cook and we feast together. We enjoy together. Even we have fun and games that day. So these are our plans till the 26th. And now also we are waiting for the service to start. So we are spiritually, we are prepared, mentally prepared for that.
Yeah. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah, you have seen the beautiful Christmas tree there. It's decorated with stars, Christmas bells. And we are live from Guwahati at Christian Basti. So viewers, we will bringing you all the live coverage and we will make our viewers watch how the people in Guwahati are celebrating Christmas this time. So this is Priyadarshini Medhi for Northeast Live from Guwahati.
And meanwhile, markets and malls were abuzz with activity as people came outdoors to take part in the festivities.
Rest of the region, Guwahati too is making the Christmas Eve a memorable one. So right now I'm present in Chris Embassy, and you can see many people from different parts of the city have come here to enjoy, to make their Christmas Eve a memorable one. So Merry Christmas, Santa.
Merry Christmas.
So how are you feeling? Like so many people.
I'm feeling excited.
Okay. My San Maripa is. First of all, yare furim ya pichor ene rasta pa jam hotel.
Santa, what about your plan? How you going to celebrate Christmas this time?
Luasol logot thakim hetu potak bose jeneka hoy he tene ke thakim.
I have with me many people, and also let me tell our viewers here that this place is very beautifully decorated for Christmas, and people from different parts of Guwahati, and not only Guwahati, from Assam and from the entire Northeast, people have come here to celebrate Christmas and to make their Christmas Eve a memorable one. And I'll try and talk to more people here. So from where did you come?
I am from Guwahati. Yeah.
So how you want to celebrate Christmas this time?
Very nice.
How are you liking this Christmas?
Yeah, it's very big. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
So you can see many people, they are busy taking selfies. Yeah, as the decoration is very beautiful. There you can see a very beautifully decorated Christmas tree, so with lights. And I'll try and talk to more people present here. There you can see they are performing, and everyone is enjoying out here. So indeed, a very, very pleasant atmosphere to watch. So there you can see many people, they are dancing to the beats, and they are performing a live musical program for Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas.
Thank you so much. It's going to be great. I will also visit my school and all with our friends. We have planned a lot. It's going to be great, and I have come from Chanmari.
Last year we couldn't celebrate Christmas because of the pandemic, so this time the excitement is double, isn't it?
Yes, double. Both the years' excitement we will celebrate this year.
Musical program is also going on. All right, viewers, so we will be bringing you all the live coverage. We will show how the people in Guwahati, they are celebrating Christmas this year. So I am Priyadarshini Medhi from Guwahati for Northeast Live.